Hey guys, it's me, Gemma Market, here with another episode of Let's Play Sim Street, her face though. Let's Play Sim Street Island Paradise, part 40. Yes, it's part 40, and since it's part 40, you know what that means. Drum roll. That's tacky. We're going to China today. We are finally traveling and getting off this island. I don't know why I was thinking of transferring. Okay, so anyway, that was a quick look at Lana and her everyday wear. I'm sorry if I'm 10 times louder than usual. I sound loud to myself from my microphone, but anyway, today we are traveling, but before we can travel, we need this is how I play the computer. I play it with the screen off. That's how champions play it. Yeah. Just kidding. Before we can go, we have to actually go to sleep, because it's probably not the right time to go, even though, it doesn't matter. But Lana's gonna be traveling since she turned, she's older now? Apparently a day? That's weird. She turned a young adult today, and then I quickly edited her in, by the cheat, testing cheats enabled true, and apparently it made her, a day older. Or it looks like I made her 2 days older or something. I don't know. But she's going to age up in 18 days now, which is weird. I never had that cheat. Did that before. Usually resets her age. But since her age was, already reset it, I don't know. But when we come back, we're going to, if you guys are asking, what the hell? Why are they still sleeping like this? I promise we will change everything up after we travel. The reason I don't want to do now, because I'm going to bombard all their savings. And I'm going to, totally ruin it. Their bank account is, or whatever they keep their money in, I don't know, their pocket. You're not gonna stop being friends with Lana, no. I don't know, I don't wanna, get rid of everything. So, also, I really tried to make Lana look very girly, and, I mean, she was always girly, and then I changed up her hair, I think it looks really nice, and her makeup, and, she's not the prettiest Sim out there, but I think I did a damn well good job out there. Out there? Was that necessary to say? Out there? No. Love Day is coming up, so that's awesome. We'll return and we'll have, somebody there. Isn't it today Thursday? Apparently the holidays aren't on Thursdays. Phew, that was a close one. The whole household almost came to a blow over Trent's mood swing. Thankfully, everything's back to normal. Okay, awesome. So, once everybody wakes up, it's gonna be, 2 a.m. And, Lana's gonna travel. Travel somewhere. And you guys said a lot of things, the muscle. Get your stuff together, Margaret. I cannot talk again. As always. I'm a little hyper. If you can't notice. I'm really happy to be playing this game, that's why. Oh, the frost is on the windows. Frost are on the windows. So, yeah, the money tree is a special seed. So if we ever get any special seeds. Also, they wanted to plant something. I forgot what the wish was. It was they want to discover something new, maybe. I don't know. They get some kind of want. I don't remember this moment. I didn't read the comments in a while. So, I only get email notifications for them. And then, that's how I know. And I read them there, then and there. And oh my god, the snake spawned up here. San Francisco garter snake. Awesome. Catch that snake before it leaves. Let's see. I'm just waiting until Lana wakes up. And then we're going to leave. Trust me. We're going to leave this island. But we have to take a couple of stuff before we go. And I'm going to do that. This after I do this. Because I'm going to forget. Kind of want to sell this for 90. And sell that for 90 as well. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah. I love how when it gives us that message, it only gives us for the three Sims. Not Yusuf. It gives us that it's changing the future for Lana, Trent, or Ebony. Or Aunt Ebony, but not Yusuf. Sucks. Does Yusuf not have a future? Is that what they're telling me? That's rude. I don't know. It's sad. Yeah. Oh, whoa, her head there! Did you see? It went crazy. Alright, Lana. I mean, alright, Ebony. Alright. She's gonna catch a snake. I'm gonna watch her. You know, because everybody else is sleeping. Hey! Ooh. Aw, bitten! You aren't quite sure how it'll happen, but one moment things were going fine, then BAM! You had a pet gnawing on you. On you. I said it, so weirdly. I was like, on ye. Okay, let's sell that sunlight thing. Can we, talk to plants up in poster? Yeah, we can't do anything, so, or else I don't think we can. It's 4 a.m. in the morning. Fine, let's smoke the box harvest, clean, feed. I think that should be pretty good. Yeah. Earn 5,000. How much is that worth? 4,000. Yeah. What can we get rid of? Make a brilliant sculpture. Or reachable. I'll get rid of this one. Probably shouldn't, but I mean, that one was worth a lot of points. Oh, father and son are talking about comic books, or want to, but I'm not gonna have them. I'm not gonna let them, because they need to do some stuff before Lana leaves, because I don't want to come back and everything's, like, dirty, and I'm gonna have to take care of stuff. You know what I mean? So it's great. So my plan is that Lana travels to China, and Trent will travel to France, and that's what they will do, and their generations will travel to university, and then I'll just switch back and forth in case we miss stuff or want to, you know, just switch it up in the future generations, because there has to be 5 generations. I hope you guys know that. Just to remind you again, that's where I'm ending, 5, because that's the challenge, and hopefully I can continue up to there. If you guys are still interested in watching, then I will continue it. You know, we'll see what happens. I want to try to complete this challenge. I never had completed it. Never did, so I'm gonna try. I want, like, somebody to cook something. Like, I want Ebony to cook something before Lana leaves, because she's gonna leave very, very soon. Like, super soon. Super duper soon. Like, you know? Trent could do something else besides sit, right? Yeah, I'll have him discover a potion. Ebony, you're taking so long. Come down here. Oh, it's snowing. I'll cook some organic pancakes, because I think that's Lana's favorite. No, it's shawarma. Alright. We have that recipe, too. Yeah. Yeah. She's a night owl. It's 5 in the morning. It's not really night. But apparently she thinks I just bit the side of my mouth cheek. Ow. Instead of my mouth where the cheek is. Ow. That hurt. Okay. Before, I'm not gonna show you all of her outfits, because I think that might take a long time. But I guess we can while Ebony is just, like, cooking something. But I just want to show you one in particular. Like, her athletic wear. Like, I'm so proud of it. Like, I don't know why. I just really, really love it. Can you stop walking somewhere? I don't know why. I just love her athletic wear. Like, it looks like she's gonna jump off this ledge and, like, fall down. It's scaring me, but it's okay. She's a sim. I love it. Like, the crop top is so sporty, and I like the leggings, and then her, like, white sneakers. I don't know. I just really like it. Don't question me. And I love her formal wear dress. It came from the store, most likely. 3 simoleons. For what? Oh. Yusuf. Back to the clay, I see. Back to the clay. Well, I love her formal wear too. What else can I show you really quickly? And her swimwear. You saw her sleepwear, so. And then her outerwear as the last one. I have the top of this, but I don't have the bottom. I don't know why. So I just use some base game stuff. And that's it. I like her athletic wear too. It's cute. Very cute. Okay, I'll switch her into her everyday. Since you guys saw that before, I thought it was, like, neat. It was, there's a couple of different styles with this one, but I like the blue one since that is her favorite color, right? Yeah, blue. And then with the nice cute shoes from probably Fast Lane stuff. That's what it's called, right? I hope. I forget a lot of stuff sometimes. Okay, so she's hungry and she has to leave. We're gonna scrap the sculpture. It's not acceptable. Go down here and no, go say goodbye to your dad or something really quickly. Like, go announce your birthday that was yesterday and do all that stuff before he eats something. Chow with Ebony? Maybe. Alright, also, when is he gonna be done with this? I'll have him start going downstairs now. So they're kind of talking, chatting it up. Somebody just became a nerd. I'm guessing it was Lana. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, Ebony, that's cool. Why don't you kick it up a notch and then call everyone to the meal? Good night. Can I click on the pancakes? Okay. Call the household to the meal. Aw, she wants to kiss Yusuf. He wants to chat. And she wants to kiss him. See how it is? okay. Let's have them eat breakfast as a family before Lana leaves in the morning. It's like she's leaving off to college, except she's leaving off to China for a little while, and then she's bringing back someone. I hope her mom and dad know that. And her brother, because her brother's going to be kicked out somewhere. I don't know where they're going to sleep. I feel rude putting them both downstairs. Or putting one of them downstairs, at least. You know, that's kind of weird. So, I'll figure it out, though. I will. I think I'll just split the upstairs into two, and they're just going to have two small rooms. But that won't be fair, because one of them will have this huge, like, nice window view, and the other one will not, even though I can add, but it's going to look really awkward from the outside. But we can pretend it doesn't. We could always do that. Tell me your opinion, what you guys want me to do. You guys would want me to put one of them downstairs, but I don't know. Or both of them downstairs. I think that's, like, I don't know. It's dark. Even though they only go there to sleep, I could make that happen. I don't know. Trent, clean up after your sister. Clean up everything. That's what will happen. Okay. So say goodbye to everyone. I'm gonna make this, like, as real as possible. So can we, like, hug people? She's gonna have to get up. Okay, hug your dad first, then. God. Praise Marshmallow Massacre. Aw, hug him. There you go. We're gonna pretend she's saying goodbye. Like, if she was leaving to college, then we can, like, do the goodbye hug thing, you know? What I mean? You guys saw it somewhere. We can't hug her. Ugh, we have to, like, talk to her. She has, like, no relationship with her mother. That's so sad. Okay, can we, like, hug her now? Can we high-five her? Speechless. It's been 11 minutes. Come on. This is about the time that I wanted to leave. And now it's birthday. Okay, she, like, let's not dance together. Wow. They were synchronized. Friendly, can we hug her? I just want to hug her. Like, it's not even that big. I give up. Bye, Mom. Where's Trent? Trent, come here. Come here, Trent. Okay. Hug him. She can hug her brother, but not her mom. Oh, that's so cute. Wow. Damn. What's going on in this room? As soon as the kids left the house, you're like, this is the only time I can do this, baby. It's the only time. Okay, I'm gonna throw this out. Alright, guys. Let's head off to China. Let's not forget anything that we need. So, what do we need? Let's go look at, Mama, Ebony here. Let's see what we can possibly need to pay us on for the generations here for traveling. Alright, tents. Probably gonna buy a better one, but I'm just gonna keep that one. Crescent, why not? Bunch of stuff. Medium quality food. Shower in a can. Are these fragments found in everything? They don't seem to say, like, Egypt fragments, so I'm just gonna keep them. Mummy snacks in case of a mummy. Some jars. I don't know if they're specific in Egypt, but I'm gonna keep them anyway because, I mean, it's not that big of a deal. Get the Kenspa. We need that. Reward certificate. Let's hang that one up. Oh, my move objects on is on. I forgot that it was on. I recorded Island Paradise, like, a few hours ago, and my game was still on, so. Yeah, there you go. Hang that up on that wall. So, the beeswax, we're gonna sell this stuff. Marshmallow Massacre put away. I'm just gonna empty the inventories right now. At the same time. Bunch of potions. Probably not gonna need any of these. Let's see. Let's just go over really quickly what he has. Stink Potion. Liquid Horror. Mood Enhancer. Mood Enhancer might be good. But it's okay. Radical Repairium. Bladder Flow. Sleeping Elixir. That might be good too. Even though if it makes them fall asleep, then that's not good. If it makes them wake up, well, then it's good. But whatever. Ghost Potion. Imaginary Friend. Metaphorium. Right? Yeah. Okay. And what else does Ma'am Ebony have? Nothing! Okay. Bye, guys. Lana's out. She's gonna travel. Memorize scene. Nah, we'll do that later. Now how do you travel? Let's see. Real estate and travel services. Okay. We can move out of within this neighborhood to our new town. Purchase additional home, become a resort owner, roommate services, check real estate, and travel. Let's do that. Aw, there's supposed to be snow on the ground. That's why that looks really weird. Pretend there's snow there. See, this is what I mean. It snows in spring, but oh, bye, delivery girl. But yeah. Okay, let's go to China. It's gonna. Egypt is more expensive than China. Yeah, I forgot. That's why it's better to go to Egypt. China first. I don't know why I didn't. But anyway, we're just gonna go with her. That's gonna cost us 1,050 simoleons. Trip length will be 6 days. Because our little reward that we got from the wish thing is plus 3, gives us plus 3 max days, and it makes things cheaper. So, Let's do this. I hope I have everything. Did we forget anything in the chest? Is this the wrong time to do this? Let's see. I don't think we did, because if we did, then I wouldn't have had probably left it in here. Yeah, we don't need anything. Cool. We can leave the imaginary friend. Meh, whatever. Warning, if any of the Sims currently has an opportunity related to changing the future, it'll be cancelled if you continue. Okay. Oh, okay, opportunities. Alright. Yeah, we don't have any of that. So I'm gonna skip this loading screen and hang tight for like 0.5 seconds. And we'll be in China! So, I'll see you there. This is China. I already see something on the ground. China is absolutely beautiful. I'm sorry I was silent for a long time. Yeah, I didn't know what to say. I just wanted you guys to watch. So here we are in China. You can see all the special merchants and stuff from my mod that was just telling me stuff. So we are finally here, and we have, this is the first of the sixth day, and it's 8 a.m. here in China, so let's get down to business. I think the first thing we should do is probably check for adventures. So awesome, visit the Forbidden City. We'll do that. She hates being in the outdoors, so I'm sorry. Speak to Wu Xiao about the ancient relic. Okay, visa points. Seeking adventure. I'm searching for an intrepid adventure who can retrieve an ancient relic for me. I've searched all over town and no one has the guts. Please contact me, Wu, if you're interested. Sorry, I have to turn on my stopwatch again. Sure, we will do that. But before anything, no, actually, let's report in because we're going to the town anyway. And we'll check out her neighbors, see if any of them are single. I don't really know China all that well, but I didn't know Egypt all that well, too. I don't know any of these travel places at all. I haven't explored world adventures too much. I tried one time, but... Oh my god, the bird! Befriend Catalina McCall. Aw, see, that's what I saw. Or we saw, you know, the green thing that I was like, oh, see something. Yeah, there it is. So, yeah, we only have 5 minutes, like, left in the episode, pretty much, or like four. But we'll do as much as we can, as possible. Or I'll let this Let's Play, or I'll let this, yeah, the Let's Play part last up to like 30 minutes. We'll see what happens. Let's see if I get carried away. I usually do. Look at her! Sassy. See how she was walking up there? She's like, yeah. Mm-hmm. Her in heels, too. Adventuring. That's okay. She can be a little fashionista. Okay. Thank goodness someone finally responded. Come on. There's work to do. I've heard rumors that a nearby tomb holds a valuable treasure. Retrieve it for me and you will be handsomely rewarded. You'll need this key to get into the tomb. What are you waiting for? Get to it. And I know China's the place where you get that like big hammer thing that breaks all those rocks, but we're probably not going to be able to get that travel thing because we are... The number one reason we're here is to find her man. So, even though she really doesn't need to, because there is, like, a backup, we have a backup plan, and that is, number one, imaginary friend, except that's too late for that, kind of, and number two, Trent. So, her brother can always have a second time and go here. I mean, she can, too, as an adult, but that's not good, because you see what happened with Ebony? We went when she was almost turning an adult, and that's why Yusuf, like, whenever you go to China or somebody, they're always young adults, the first day of it, too. So they're like staring at her like, what's with the hardcore staring? God. Oh, we do need to buy a lot of stuff here too. So we just found an uncut lapis lazuli. It's awesome, valued at 20. Okay, let's, fine. You know what we're gonna do first? We're gonna go to the market. That would be awesome. Not the Lost Halls thing. Let's go to the Shang Simla market. Yeah. She's being outdoors. I know. What does this say? Plagued by nature is often best for Sims that hate the outdoors to spend a little less time out there as possible. Sorry. Oh, what happens? Yeah. Your Sim prefers to do indoor activities. That's it. That's all that happens. The mood will drop. Oh, so I see. Whenever she's on her Kenspa, she thinks that she's indoors. Kind of. Because her mood goes away. Okay. Alright. It's fine. We'll deal with it. And, yes, we will buy a training dummy. And as soon as we find her a man, we're probably not even going to do the quests. or the little missions thing. I don't know what they call them in this game. I forget. What are they called? Mission? Adventures? Adventures. So we're probably just going to work on her martial arts skill. Because why not, right? Why not? Okay, let's go in order. Let's, even though this one's closer, let's go to this one. Left to right. Just how I read in English. So let's buy some stuff there. Who is this guy? The special merchant. We will visit you too. Probably not going to buy stuff. We're just going to see what you have, you know? Just in case. In the future. I don't know. We'll see. Okay. Lu Pie. P. Why did I pronounce his name like that? Pie. No, I don't think that's how you pronounce that. Okay. Alright. So, martial arts book. Wax on. Philosophic. Actually, should we buy it? Should we? I don't want to sell anything. Recipes. Stir fry and egg rolls. Most important thing we want to grab from here, those two recipes. Toddlers and chopsticks. Ooh. Probably not the general stuff, you know. They'll be kind of cool in the future, but not right now. Fishing books. Ooh, that's a lot. I know you can get frogs from, can you only get frogs like if you read these books, or if like you go travel, like maybe like France or like China and one of the lakes, or Egypt? I don't know how it works. You guys, if you really want to know, you guys should research it. I could probably research it for you guys too, if you guys really want to know. I'll do that, but I mean, we'll see. Okay, it's been 20 minutes. Should I get these books? Yes, no, probably not. Let's save our money. Let's buy the two recipes at least. Actually, let's buy the books. Let's buy them. We have plenty of money. Let's get these fishing books. Delicate decorations catching kawariminomono koi and whatever. Ugh, the art of koi ponds. I think I have koi fish. I have fish that look like koi fish. I don't have koi fish. I have comets, but they look like koi fish. Just saying. If you guys know. Comments are the fish that you feed the stuff. Mine are huge, by the way. Totally random. You guys probably didn't even know that, probably don't care, but if you guys wanted to know, there you go. Mythical Fish Volume 1, Discovering Dragons. Wow, I wanted to do that, read that. Okay, by the way, this is all for the last and final generation. They will read the books. You might get duplicates, not dupes, but whatever, you know, in the future, but for now that's gonna happen. Okay, let's buy the food stuff. Not the food. Is this food? No, it's just items. Food is somewhere else. Is there a food place here? I don't know. Probably not. Here is where all the good stuff comes in. Is where the vegetables are and the cookies and the brownies. Oh, I love this. You can get a cold one here. Yeah, this is the food place. Yeah. Where's the objects place? Next door? I guess. Well, we're gonna buy one of this stuff. One of these stuff, because I know we have white caps, kelp, if you guys wanted. If your sim is a mermaid. Banana. Let's get a couple of those. Let's get like three. Yeah. Just in case. Carrot. I don't know if we... I'm going to get three of the stuff that I don't know we have. Like plums, like we don't have that. Onions, we might. Potatoes, we might. How many did I get of those? Three? Okay. Pumpkins, probably not. But like... you know, whatever. Kona beans, maybe. I don't know. Okay, as long as everything's three. I'll do this so I can keep track of it. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Sweetgrass, 1, 2, 3. Just in case I want to plant any of this stuff. We don't have enough room for this stuff. But just in case in the future. Is this three of everything? Yeah, sure. It works. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. We probably have that already. We do. Actually, 1, 2, 3. Boring. So boring. I got four of those. Didn't I? Yeah. Let's get three of those. 1, 2, 3. Sure, whatever. None of that. One. Pomelo. What's that? Wow. It's four of these. Get three. Wow, this is wasting so much time. I'm sorry. This is the kind of stuff that we actually really need to do, so sorry. This is boring you. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I don't even care how many I get. Blah. We don't need plasma fruit. We don't have vampires. Ghost chili. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Blah. Almost done. You guys, wasting so much money. That's okay. Red berry bean. Awesome, we're done. Okay, let's go through this really quickly. 3. Let's look at all those 3s and 1s. We don't want more. Okay, good. 2,182 simoleons. Boom. We're done. We're done. Okay, now let's go to this stuff. Let's buy some stuff from here. What else can we do? Browse my food. Why would you browse the food section? You buy that stuff, okay? yeah. Okay. So this is where you buy everything else, I'm guessing. No. There's this building. That's where you get some of the stuff, too. We could sell our mummified canopic jar and canopic jar of the cat. And, like, lapis lazuli. Like, if we need anything, like, for adventures, like, if you ever need any stuff and they're not spawning in the town, check here, too. Or buy them while they're here so you won't need them later. Like, dive wheel fragment. We probably already have it. But in case we don't, you could buy one. I don't know why you would need it. Maybe you will. I don't know. Okay, let's go this way. this is where you buy the objects, pretty sure. Plus with the survival stuff. So yeah. Let's do this. Hey, not upstairs. Inside. Whoa, her face. She's like, what? She is ripped. She has some serious muscles. Wow. Damn, girl. Should we buy this Coal Sim 2-bedroom addition tent? Yes, let's get it. We can get, let's get 2, 3 dragon fireworks. sorry. Let's get this incense holder. Let's get one of them, not two. Nostalgia cycle, buy a trike for kids. Fortune, yes, let's see, get the fortune cookie maker. Shinkai training dummy, board breaker basic. Let's get the chest. And that's all we need. We have a bunch of other food still left. So now that we did that, we've done it. We're done for now, pretty much. I think I'm going to end this episode here. So in the next episode, before that, we're going to do a charming introduction. And then we're going to buy some items. I'm just going to see it, not buy. But I'm going to end this episode with this guy visiting the special merchant. In the next episode, we will find her a lover. And then we will continue doing her stuff. Maybe if we find her someone, we'll still probably get to know them and, you know, all that stuff. Spend our 6th day here. And then we'll train her in the martial arts skill a little bit. And then we'll do some adventures. And that will be pretty much the way that I'm going to spend the time in China. It might be hard to find someone. Like, we have to go through a lot of homes. Maybe it'll be really easy. So I'm just going to look for someone that has good traits and is single. Because it's going to be kind of hard to be a homewrecker. It's a lot more work, so we'll see. But she wants to be friends with this guy, maybe. We're not using her cell phone here. Okay? No. Actually, we might be friends with him. Might need to be. So we don't have anything because we don't have a visa level. But we do have 30 coins left. So if we wanted to, we get pemmican and all this stuff as the other things. Well, the Sultan's Tabernacle is an essential home for a king. That's cool. Okay, well, if you guys really want to know all this stuff, skeleton keystone, escape dust, master themes coin, sands of understanding, potion of liquid courage, these are all cool stuff, and there's more. I didn't scroll down, apparently. I tried to, but apparently there's more. Look at the super water. This is what super water looks like if you turn on that setting. It's crazy. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed. I enjoyed it, so I'm gonna end this episode on her face. She's like, ew, gross. Who stinks? This guy? Really, though? Really? Really? So basic. I'm just kidding. So, I love you guys so much. It's super dark in my room now. And don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I will see you guys soon. And I love you guys. And game on. Bye.